the 26 week gestational age. Now the other one relates to the kidneys. Now this is the right kidney of the patient, of the fetus, and you can see it's enlarged. Variable size, multiple cysts are seen, from pinhead size to largest measuring 16.4, whereas the kidney males approximately 6.3 into 3.1, and this is almost adult size. And the second thing is, you see that the echogenicity of the cord, of the remaining parenchyma is highly raised. There is, and there is loss of fetal lobulation. No fetal lobulation is seen in this kidney. Same is the case with the other kidney. Here. Now this is, you can see both kidneys together. This is the right, this is the left one, and the left one measures 5.9 centimeter by 3.8 centimeter. You can see the cysts. The cysts are non-communicating, and there are islands of parenchyma, renal parenchyma seen between these cystic areas. Same is the case in this kidney, and there is loss of fetal lobulation in this kidney as well. Aorta and IVC. This is the aorta, this is IVC. I do not see any flow within the kidney. This is the aorta with IVC. And then no significant flow seen within the, here some of little bit flow is seen, but no significant blood flow is seen within the renal parenchyma of both kidneys. Again, okay. Now the spinal cord and all the rest of the parameters are with a normal. So this is a case of hydrocephalus with multicystic dysplastic kidneys. Thank you very much.